Yo, whoa, what is going on YouTube? It's your boy Dan, aka A-Drab. I bring you guys a brand new video today, and today I'm going to show you guys how to find Feebas in Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. For those who don't know, the little fish Pokemon Feebas, which evolves in Milotic, is incredibly rare and only spawns on a handful of different tiles in Mount Coronet every single day, and you can spend hours and hours and hours trying to find the right tile for Feebas and then to have it change the next day. So someone actually created the tool that allows us to figure out which tile has Feebas in it, and I'm gonna show you guys everything you need to do, and you can check the link in the description below to find out the tool that you need to ultimately use Feebas. So I'm gonna explain everything in this video, and then you're gonna head to the description and grab the tool. If this is helpful, be sure to hit that like button down below and make sure you guys subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. And without further ado, let's go find ourselves a Feebas. Shout outs to D-Ray X and Easy Peasy Streams, who are credited on the website for making this incredible tool. So first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna go to Jubilife City and we're gonna head inside and we're gonna talk to the secretary and we're gonna grab our lotto ID for the day. Now this resets every single day, so grab your lotto ID. So my lotto ticket is 29712, so you're gonna write that down. And let's see if I match anything. I don't get a match, but that's okay, because I'm just here for the lotto ID. Now I'm gonna go type in my lotto ID, which is 29712, into the tool, and it's gonna tell me exactly where I can find Feebas. It says that either both red or both green tiles can generate Feebas. That means if one of the red tiles does not give you Feebas, both of the red will. So now we're gonna head to Mount Coronet into this spot, and we're gonna use the good rod and the super rod and see if we can find Feebas. So the best way to get to this part of Mount Coronet is to start in Celestic Town, simply head into the mountain, and then go north by using strength and working your way through. It's very simple to get exactly where I'm at. So now I'm gonna look for that exact tile that should have Feebas. So I'm gonna check the red tile first. And there it is, I got a Feebas. It took me 3 casts, and it was on a red tile. And it really is that simple, guys. Since there's no grid, it's a little bit trickier to kind of navigate exactly where to go. But it really was that easy. It's really as simple as just grabbing your lotto ID every single day from the Jubilife secretary, pop it into this little external tool here, and then determining exactly where your spots are. And I'll show you guys when I pull the tool back up, exactly where I'm standing. And you can see that I am on that first red square, fishing right into that spot. And I was able to find Feebas within minutes, as opposed to what people are spending hours and hours and hours to do. So hopefully this video is helpful. Be sure to help share this around. Like the video, subscribe if you guys are new. If you guys are looking for the prism scale to evolve this thing, that is found in the underground. So good luck with that. You gotta do some mining. I'm pretty sure the beauty mechanic still works in this with the poffins, but I haven't tested it myself. But I do know that you can find prism scales in the underground. Thank you so much. Good luck on your hunting. I hope you guys find some Feebas. And if you wanna shiny hunt it, this is a cool way to do it. You can fish right here and have a really high Feebas spawn. As the document, the tool indicates, having Illuminate, Arena Trap, No Guard when you fish. Suction Cups, I think, is another one that previously worked with Octillery. Those types of abilities will guarantee your hook and give you a higher chance to fish up that Feebas so you don't fail. And that's that, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.